我原来不会画，不会画油画，也不会画丙烯画，在这里学到了很多东西，我非常高兴，我很感谢这个邻里会，因为我在这里学到了自己非常喜欢的技术和技巧。
I come to the neighborhood house is painting skill, the basic one. I can learn painting because in China, just small kid drawing little bit. I first time come here is learn the painting.
I interested come to the community center to learn painting.Because it keeps my mind attractive. That's why I never stop learning every new thing.